The NFC Championship is featuring two of the league's best overall teams, and here's my prediction on who's going to win. I'm taking the 49ers to go on the road and beat Philadelphia in a slim but defensive-oriented game, something like 21-19. I could see a lot of field goals. I think a lot of people could. We're going to see a lot of huge plays. Both teams have great receivers. Both teams have quarterbacks that are playing well. Both teams have great defenses, but I see the coaching for the 49ers coming through with a little bit better of a game plan and the more diverse offensive attack that they present. Even though the Philadelphia Eagles are able to run the ball with the quarterback, I see the 49ers coming through, getting the win on the road and moving on to the Super Bowl. I know it sounds crazy. Brock Purdy, a rookie quarterback, Mr. Irrelevant doing that, but that's who I see coming out. Hit me up in the comments and let me know what you think about this NFC Championship game and who's going to win.